I'm Eden Simonis, and I'll be playing Mozart's Sonata number 16 in C major, the first movement. And then Bach two-part invention number 4, and Chopin's Raindrop Prelude.
Thank you. you.
Thank you.
How long have you played piano?
Since I was 4, so 14 years.
14 years. How would you rate your reading skill from 1 to 10, 10 being highest?
Probably like a 6 or a 7.
Okay.
It's right off the bat.
What was your most difficult piece?
Probably the Raindrop Prelude has been most challenging.
How long did it take to learn this and memorize?
Probably like 3 or 4 months to really master it.
And how was the Mozart Sonata? Was it moderate, easy?
That difficult? Was probably moderate, I
moderate?
Would say. Moderate to easy.
Okay.
As far as the playing level.